Turkey will participate in scientific studies on ALS disease in the world with the acceptance of its three centers to the Northeast ALS Consortium, announces Han Dinler, one of the prominent experts in the field. We are trying to bring NU9, a compound we discovered during our studies which is promising for the treatment of the disease, to any ALS. We wanted TK to be included, the expert said.